that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. Let's roll, little homie. Come on. Chop, man, pay attention. Chop, chop. Come here, Chopper. All right, man, you cool. Lost it, boy? Go get the ball, Chop. Good boy. Get it! Go on! Chop! Good, Chop. Good, Chop. Here, boy! Huh? last trio, homie. Get in, boy.
America, lit up with anxiety, death-obsessed, and paranoid of impending doom. So you're driving to the beach or up into the hills where you can get obliterated and watch the sunset on an empire while we play some fuzzed-out beach bum guitar rock. Amazing, man.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No. Skin color's got nothing to do with it.
I've got this covered. Go and get the car.
Change your mind? Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg. Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Thank you. That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas! I don't care if you're 12, I'll still rape you! You're a waste of semen, bitch! LOL, you suck Batman's dick! Get off my face, you fucky homo! Ooh, ah. I'll cut your dick off if you call the administration. Dead, you fucking idiot.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones? Seriously. Penises are not meant to be that small. I'd fucking know, right? I've seen enough of them. It's probably because he's so fat. I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful. And interesting, it's just that, you know, guys don't, they just don't get you. Hello? Hello? Fuck. Whatever. Bitch.
Ooh, slaughter time!
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Okay, Amanda. All right, now just follow through. God, she's got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I can get used to this. Oh.
Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Got...
What, you need some motivation? Drive!
Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a... I said drive. You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Come on, kid. Man, shit!
No! Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. But get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down. Oh! How dumb are you?
You think you could take me for a ride? You think you could take my family for a ride? You're scum! I ain't a mark!
See now,
you're the mark!
You pissed me off!
I know- Be an honest criminal!
Crazy man!
I won't be treated like this!
I spit on punks like you!
This place is fucked.
You'll pay for that window!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Thank you.
soul comes from the West Coast, baby.
Well, you don't see me driving.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day, and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean...
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh! The fuck! That!
Oh, shit! What is going on? What the hell are they? What the fuck are you?
The liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Thank you. Getting dips, cause I'm down with the grips and the bloods, G. And motherfuckers.